Becky. My name is Karen, and I'm going to be your music therapist today. So, I wanted to just kind of start by asking, how's your day going?
It's going okay.
Anything interesting happening, or?
No.
No?
Same old, same old.
Same old, same old. Well, so let me describe to you what we are going to kind of do today. Have you ever played any instruments before, ever?
A little piano.
Oh. How long ago was that?
A long time ago.
Nice. Well, I play a little bit of piano, but today we will be doing kind of some percussion instruments. So, do you know what percussion instruments are?
Yes.
Yeah, like drums and shaky thingies and all those. So, all right, so what we're going to do first, I will let you choose your color. Would you like the purple or the red?
Purple.
Purple. Good choice. All right, so what I want you to do is you are going to mimic back the same thing that I'm doing.
Am I going to mimic or mirror?
You're going to, good question, you're going to mirror back. So if I use this hand, you will use this hand.
Okay.
All right. There you go, let's try that one again. Right, now we're gonna start doing it in different directions. I know it can feel a little bit silly sometimes. All right, and one last one with these. Yeah, awesome. Okay, I'll take the shakers back. So, you have two instruments here. Would you like to play the tambourine or drum?
I don't think I'm very good with the tambourine, so I'll go for the drum.
Go with the drum. Okay. Glad you chose the drum, because I will play drum too. Okay, so this will be part one. All right, so we're going to do the same thing that we were just doing with our little shakers there. I'm going to play a beat, and I want you to just play it right back to me. Now we're going to try hitting different parts of the drum. Choose one.
Another one?
Yeah. All right, and let's do the one last thing. See if you can do the same volume that I do. Just watch me kind of join in. So was anything kind of a little bit harder than other things?
No, it was all pretty easy.
Yeah. Would you have more fun with the shakers or the drum?
The drum.
Yeah, sure. I think everyone kind of A lot of people like the drums more. A lot of people like the drums more. Awesome. Well, thank you for making music with me. I hope that you enjoyed it.
I did.
Alright, so Jackie has a diagnosis of schizoaffective disorder. She's in an inpatient unit, and so what we did was we addressed some general goals of increasing her reality orientation to herself, to me, to the environment. And so this addresses the kind of here and now goals that are common with this population and disorder. So that's all. Thank you.